I were spent locked away in a small cell. When I became a yokai, I vowed I would get revenge against the